Are working to get the name of a motorcyclist who was killed in eastern Travis County. It happened at Springdale Road and Tuscany Way. That's between 290 and 183. DPS troopers tell us the man on the motorcycle failed to negotiate a curve, hit the curb, and then crashed. Investigators are now trying to figure out what time the crash happened and if he was just going too fast.